Aaron. I'm sorry. I know you're getting married to my best friend, but I can't help it.
What the hell?
Oh my God.
Caroline? Oh, stay. Caroline.
Tapos alam mo ba, tinulak ni Caroline si Aileen.
Caroline, can you please talk?
No.
Caroline, can you please talk about what happened?
Sorry, please.
Caroline, please, let me explain. Let me talk.
I don't care.
Please, let me explain.
Caroline. Edward.
Tina, hey.
What's happening here?
You were just talking, right?
About?
About, I'm asking if she's okay.
Hinahanap ka na ng mga classmates natin from Colombia. And you, Caroline, go away.
Just leave. Yes, you heard me. Shoo. You see, Caroline, this is supposed to be a happy occasion for my family and I. We're celebrating my soon-to-be wedding. Alam ko naman you can't be happy for me. Kaya gumagawa ka na naman ng eksena. Pati fiancé ko, inaahas mo. Well, why would I be surprised? Ahas yung nanay mo.
Tina, let's go. Let's go. Yes, but...
Well, if you really want to know kung anong pinag-uusapan namin, I saw him kissing your best friend, si Liv, just now.
Marina, you know it's not true. Kilala mo ko, di ba?
Alam mo, gumagawa ka na naman ng kwento eh!
Kapal talaga ang mukha mo! Caroline! You bitch! Get back here! You bitch!
Let's go!
But maybe never.
Funny.
Never.
Makabigay. Okay. Oh, sir, may problema po sa labas. Dito po.
Harris. Kanina ka pa. Bisita ka ba?
Ho.
Huwag ka nang papalit dito, ha?
Sa'yo sila, boss!
Ko.
Hindi ito patong dahilan kung ba't di ako nakapits kanina, hayop ka.
Man down! Medic! I repeat, man down, medic!
Brad? Brad? Tingin ka sa akin, tingin. Ilan to? Ito, ilan to? Brad, ilan to? Ito.
Okay na ako, sir.
Okay ka lang, sir?
Okay na.
Sigurado ka, okay ka lang? Okay ka na?
Okay ka lang, sir. Okay lang ba yun?
Cindy. Where's Caroline?
She's gone.
Find her!
May I say something, po? Well, you see, Caroline does this every November 17.
That's irrelevant, Irene!
Totoo naman, Papa!
But why?
Nagwawala ang babae na yun every death anniversary ng mother niya.
Irene, stop it!
I'm just telling the
There's
truth,
Liv.
Mama!
Liv! Tell them. Tell them it's not true!
Yes, Liv. What happened?
Caroline is delusional. She's crazy. Bettina is my best friend. Do you really think I will betray her? Bettina, you know I love you, right?
Cindy, kilala ko ang anak ko. I raised him well. Kung totoo man ang mga sinasabi ni Irene, kung ano man ang problema ninyo sa pamilya ninyo, huwag niyong idamay ang pamilya ko!
We will be expecting an apology.
Kung hindi, we will file damages.
Let's go.
Defamation and the most na pwede nilang isang pangkaso kay Caroline. And that's not even a criminal case. Nako, magpa-pile up lang yan sa daming tambak na kaso sa mga korte natin.
Mama talaga.
Nako, eh hindi maipintay mukha ni Patay Cindy. Paano naman kasi ang yabang-yabang niya. Kala mo kung sino. Ayan, diinan mo pa. Ayan. Alam mo, sa tingin ko, may ka-affair talaga yan si Edward. Eh, sino ba makakatiis sa ugali ni Bettina? Eh, mana-mana lang naman yan.
Mama.
Pahingi nga. Eh, si Caroline, kumusta?
Nawala na lang bigla.
Nawala? That bitch. I'm so loving her now. Pero okay lang yun. Kasi at least si Bettina, nawala na siya bilang competition. Nasira na yung alas niya.
What are you talking about?
Ano ka ba? Alam naman ang lahat na ginagamit lang ni Bettina, si Edward, para siyang pumalit kay Wilson balang araw. Because pretty soon, ibibigay ng papa mo ang lahat. Kasi wala na siyang maasahan kay Charleston. Kaya you, my dear son, be a good boy because ikaw na ang magiging next president ng GLC! Cheers!
Hi, ma'am. Paying for card po?
Yes.
Okay, sure, ma'am.
Here you go.
Yeah, yeah. What happened?
And, nagsaswipe na naman yan siya.
3.8, ma'am. I-charge ko na po. Here's your card, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you. As expected.
Nakita mo ba yung nangyari?
Ay, oo. Nasa chat group na mga yaya yan siya.
In fairness, sa chat group, meron kayo nun.
Top trending.
Oh, hey! Jersey, nandito ka na pala! Hello! Hi, Miss Jersey!
Babe, hindi tumitigil yung phone ko sa kakaring ng mga tao. Para sa'yo.
Ay nako, magagalit na naman si Ma'am Cindy dito sa mga pinagagastos mo. Caroline, ako talaga.
Well then, good. Let's get coffee after and shop some more.
Yung family mo, gets ko kung bakit hindi mo sinasagot. Pero yung isang tumatawag, no.
Sino?
Stephen Tan Hueco. Kaya sinagot ko.
Hi!
What? Nabangga ka ng bus?
Close your eyes, dry your tears, 'cause when I...